We're here today with two champions of a new sport called extreme fly fishing. Tell us about your technique.
It's kind of simple. We started by taking the best all-round bait and cast the line. Took us a while to improve the speed of the line.
And then we troll for the big one.
But once the line snaps, we've got a catch. That's just awesome.
Ooh.
You can spot a beginner because they never use the right bait. We call them catch and release guys, but we keep our catch